You know, I got to be honest with you here, boss. You don't want to give me that gun. Because I'd probably shoot you with it.
PPs and POWs need to be able to speak in their own voice. They're not being heard. Okay? Put a face and a voice to the movement. Let them tell their own stories. Because I think they have some powerful stories to tell. And I think if we're able to do that and put that forth, bring that out to the public, people will recognize, hey, they are real people, you know. And yes, we need them out. You see what I'm saying? They have something to contribute to society at large. They're not, quote unquote, the common criminal, you see. So people got to know that the PPs and POWs are the kind of person that you want to live next door, you know, that you want to be in your community. And the only way that can happen is that we have to put a face on them. We got to get our own voice out there.
Radio alert. has met the most marvelous bunch of niggers. The most marvelous bunch of...
You get him?
Shh.